Hi, I'm Eddie Rich, and this is the third saxophone warm-up for beginners video. If you haven't checked out the first two, you can click the link here, and that'll take you to the playlist where you can check them out. The videos go in a progressive manner, so it's good to check out those first two before moving on to this one. In this video, we're adding two new notes, low D and low C. These notes can be kind of tricky at first, but there are a couple of things we can do to help with that. One, use fast air. Blow as if you were trying to blow out a candle. And number two, stay relaxed. Don't over-tighten the embouchure, but also don't drop the jaw. It's not necessary to play the low notes. Just like in the previous videos, everything will be played twice. The first time will be saxophone and metronome, and the second time will be saxophone with accompaniment. All right, with that said, let's get started. One, two, three, four. 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 One, two, three, four.